Oh, good morning, my friends. Oh dear, extreme hangover this morning, I have to say. One too many Jameson in the attic last night. So, I think extreme hangover needs some extreme measures. So I'm off for a hair of the dog this morning. It's a nice morning out by the looks of it. So why not come with me? Oh dear. Never again. After today, never, never again. Anyway, before we do that, don't forget to like, subscribe, click that little bell for notifications if I upload new videos. Follow me on Instagram, which is down there. Down there. Now without further ado, my friends, come on, let's go. Oh.
I'm afraid I was very, very drunk.
I have to say, I do not feel good this morning. Oh. Oh, where's my shirt? Oh, God. What's going on here? It's not a good morning this morning. Oh. Oh. Right. Come on, onwards. Oh, I'll tell you what's needed. A sausage cob and a hair of the dog. Come on, onwards. It's the lovely Laura, look. There she is. Oh. Do you know what? Even a hangover, pulling my ears down, even a hangover feels better in Tenerife. Oh. Fluffy clouds with a bit of blue sky behind.
I call up the doctor. I asked him if he got a clue. What's wrong with my heartbeat? I'm stumbling like a fool. I'm hooked up on nothing. No promises been made. I can't see the logic or reasoning things. Tell me what I should do.
Scene of the crime. Onwards.
Breathing in, breathing out. Where's the oxygen? Can't feel the breeze, don't see the leaves trembling in the wind. You got me intoxicated, intoxicated, intoxicated.
Are you coming or what? It's me that's supposed to be slow today. Come on. Come on.
answer. Oh, keep on smiling like you know.
They tend not to stop for you over here. That's what you call a pedestrian crossing. Right, as Daniel from Tenerife First would say, let's do this. Hello.
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 Fancy meeting you.
Fancy meeting you guys here.
Morning,
mate.
Morning.
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 Morning. Morning. Morning. Right, now we've got the formalities out of the way.
Let's get the order in.
Oh, my legs. My legs, my head. I'm going to have to do hair of the dog today. It's a hair of the dog and a sausage cob.
Oh,
or a sausage
God.
Cob Jameson. And a hair of the dog. Too many James. Your fault.
No,
your fault.
It was not my fault.
You in a bad way.
Was I?
I didn't hear any of it, of course. I'm afraid I was very, very drunk.
Yeah. Yes, you were. You've agreed to do all sorts.
I haven't agreed to anything.
Oh, no, I haven't. We can't wait for it.
See, what we're planning on doing is, let you into a little secret, is driving from the north of France all the way down to Tenerife. Me, Paul, and Daniel from Tenerife First Excursions. We're going to take a Citroen 2 CV. This is the plan. And then we're going to, that's half the way, then we're going to get some mopeds. And we're going to do it all the way, and we're going to vlog it all. This is in the next series. It's got to be done. And you agreed to it after about 14 brandies.
After about 14 brandies, indeed. You'll agree to anything after 14 brandies. It's only just coming back
to me now. So, guys, has Paul got to do this in the next series?
No, guys, I don't do camping. Just don't do camping, don't do caravans.
We'll get you drunk, and then you're
don't drive a CV2, and I couldn't drive a moped to save my life. Vote it down now.
I think I'm going to need hair of the dog, so I'm going to have a pint, please.
Okay.
And that's it, it's hair of the dog. It's what this vlog's about. It's sausage cob and hair of the dog.
Right,
I'll see you guys in a minute, but remember, comments down below, has Paul got to do this next series on YouTube, comments down below, driving from the north of France to Tenerife with Daniel from Tenerife First and me. You've got to do it. Comments down below.
Who's
having a lot? Oh dear.
Is it for you?
It is for me, and I don't ever think this works, but it does. That's the problem. I don't really want to do this. I'd rather have a latte.
Go on.
Do it.
Down in one.
You should have behaved last night and not been in the state that you were in.
Oh, there we go.
You feeling rough this morning?
The right way, the wrong way.
Is that it?
Or is that the right way, and that's the wrong way?
I'll swap you for the tea.
No way. You stick with that.
Oh.
Oh. Right, so it's time to order. Sausage cob, because that's what it is. It's not a sausage bread cake, or a sausage balm cake, or a sausage roll, because that's pastry. It's a sausage cob. Air of the dog and a sausage cob.
Yeah.
And I'd rather have a cup of tea.
No, just loads of lemon and sugar.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Do you want ice?
Okay,
ice
sausage.
Cream?
I don't want ice cream.
No, it's a sausage cob.
Sausage cob.
Didn't you know what that is?
Like a soft roll.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a sausage cob, isn't it?
It's a balm cake.
No, it's a sausage cob.
It's a balm cake.
It's not a balm cake. It's not a bread cake. It's not a cake, because you wouldn't want a candle in it on your birthday, would you? Hey?
Well, you wouldn't want a cob.
A cob.
A hen, isn't it?
No, it's a cob.
No, a cob is a bird, a hen.
It's a sausage. It's my vlog, and it's a sausage cob.
Okay. Would you like a white or brown cob?
I'll have a white cob, please, with ketchup. Buttered, please, with ketchup, thank you.
Okay.
And cut my sausages in half, like that, like vertically. You know,
lengthways.
Yeah, lengthways.
Lengthways.
Yeah, and a little paper napkin as well, please.
Do you think you're posh?
He's making a sausage roll sound like.
I'm from Mansfield. I am not posh, duck.
You drink your
pint. Yeah, I'm posh. I'm sat here with a pint. Oh, struggling. It's not working, Paul. It's not working.
You're
not working. You meant to drink the whole thing?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not working. I'll swap you for that tea. Oh.
Tea is fabulous. Absolutely. Feel much better already. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
If Daniel was here.
Cheers.
Can I pretend I'm Daniel? Yeah.
Top of the morning. Yeah. Let's do this. Do you know what? I think today somebody is crashing the vlog. Come round here. It's the lovely Laura again. How are you doing? Are you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Apparently we don't like each other, though, do we?
So,
yeah, we don't like each other. Awful, terrible.
Hate them.
Well, I don't hate her. That's a strong word. No, I really, really like her.
That's even worse.
Is that worse?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Well, I'm having a hear of the dog this morning.
Because
I was a bit rough. So was Paul. And apparently it helps. And it is doing, actually. Yeah, it is. It works.
I was hungover yesterday. I had hear of the dog.
You had hear of the dog. What did you have?
Champagne.
Champagne in the morning. I like your style. You see, that's a lot more classier. You can tell. Liverpool, Mansfield. Champagne, beer. There we go, sausage cob.
Has it been cut in half, Lee?
It's been cut in half. Did I say cut it in half, though?
Yes.
Did I? Oh, I did ask for it to be cut in half. All right. Okay, I'll forgive it then. Sausages have been butterflied. Got some ketchup that I'm going to put on. Do you know what I might do? I might put ketchup on one side and HP sauce on the other. Best of both. And look at these pancakes.
Gorgeous.
Hey, look at them. Hey. Well, they look good.
Delicious, they look.
Fantastic. Oh yeah, can't wait for this. I'm gonna tuck in and I'll see you guys in a minute. There we go, best of both. HP on one side, red sauce on the other. You can take that little tip there if you want. And I'm going to enjoy this now. So again, I'll see you guys in a minute. I always keep saying that, don't I? But I'll see you in a minute. Oh, that was a great sausage cob there. That's filled a spot, that has. Yep, filled a spot. I'm feeling a lot brighter now. It's worked.
Really?
Yeah, I'm ready for the day.
No Jamos.
Anyway, that is all for today. Literally. I'm going to go and lay down for a bit.
With Jamos.
Well, I've got a radio. I'm on the radio in a bit. I'm on the radio, which will be in the next vlog, because I'm going to film it. So I'm on the radio, so don't miss that one. I hope you've listened to it. If not, catch me in the next vlog, because we're on Oasis FM. The Night Strider himself and me. Anyway, that's all for today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, click that little bell for notifications of when I upload new videos. Follow me on Instagram, which is down there. Excuse me. That's not very good, is it?
No.
Well, it is in certain countries. It is in certain countries. Then I'm leaving that in. I'm not editing it out. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Goodbye. Oh, dear.